Why is Ranveer Singh miffed with Deepika Padukone? Hi, my name is George and Jacob. You're watching Bollywood Life. There is trouble brewing in Ranveer and Dippy's paradise. Apparently, the Band Baja Barat actor is upset with the way media has portrayed his image. Much has been said about Ranveer Singh being totally smitten by Deepika Padukone and how he follows his lady love everywhere, be it Y, Dubai, or more recently on the sets of Chennai Express. We hear the Lutera star isn't too happy that he's being tagged as an obsessive lover. Also, reports about him visiting Deepika Padukone's every now and then hasn't gone down well with Ranveer. So much so that the Gunde actor reportedly confronted Miss Padukone and the babe defended herself by blaming it all on her enemies. Now that's interesting, isn't it? Sparks flew when Ranveer and Deepika started shooting for Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Ram Leela. While both the actors have never admitted about their affair openly, they have often been spotted together in public. Well, the Ram Leela co-star wouldn't have played this hide-and-seek game, we think Ranveer would have been spared from all this drama. What do you think, Bollywood lifers? Click here to know Ranveer Singh is too possessive of Deepika Padukone. And click here to know if Ranveer Singh moved in with Deepika Padukone. Do not forget to subscribe for the latest B-Town gossip.